Okay, so next step is we're gonna put down our first row. I'm gonna take this row all the way to that other side of the wall. And some of you might be asking, why do you have baseboards on? Don't they have to go after? Well, in some cases they do. In this case, we got our baseboards installed. We're gonna cut exactly to the baseboard, and then we're gonna leave an expansion gap and put down the quarter rounds. So here we go, we're gonna put down this first row. When you're locking these boards, line this up perfectly in line with this lock, because if it's off a little bit, the only way to move it is gotta raise up this board. So lock this flush with this edge here, and then kind of push and wiggle and lock it and move on to the next board. It's all the way tight up against that wall. So what I need to do now here is I need to account to leave quarter inch expansion gap here and a quarter inch here. So what I'm gonna do here, come closer. This lock represents a quarter inch right here. So I will do this lock and then another quarter inch. So I'm cutting about half inch shorter from this edge. And that will give me quarter inch on both sides. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and use this little trusty chopper. All right, see, we got half inch gap here. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna split the difference. We're gonna move this quarter inch here. Now we have quarter inch here and quarter inch there.